Alexander comes out of the corner with the puck. Advances it for Daniel Sedin. To Henrik with some room. Henrik Sedin! Stopped by Rinne! Threw the puck in front of the net and hit a leg. Didn't get to Samuelson.
15 shots now in the playoffs for Henrik. Nothing better than this. But look at the backside pressure by Weber and Leguan. That forced him to go continue on to his left. And look at it in the hands area. Just the last second, a little bit of a tap by Shea Weber. And once again, the goaltending of Pekka Rinne.